Hi guys, welcome back to Halal Food Hunt. I'd like to personally introduce you to two different and very wonderful people that we've collaborated with to come up with the season 3 this time, what the episode that you're going to be seeing. One is of course Chef Mimi, who has taught us several very wonderful recipes, and she's going to be having classes in November, so remember to sign up on our website. And then we have our very, very beautiful, okay, the person is also beautiful, a shawl sponsor by Strictly Shawls. So you'll see that we have very beautiful shawls this season, and if you like her shawl, please purchase and follow her on Instagram at Strictly Shawls. Okay, that's it. Remember to hit the subscribe button and follow us on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Like us. And that's it. That's all I have. Yep. Enjoy the show.
We've hunted down halal ingredients, and in this episode, this is what our pack contains.
This is Chef Mimi.
Yay!
And today she's gonna actually teach us something.
Today we're actually making something called blondie. Actually, I don't know what's a blondie. I know you guys know that we sold blondie on our website, but actually I don't know what's a blondie. So, what's a blondie, Chef?
Okay, a blondie is actually... You heard brownies?
Yes.
Okay, brownies is actually the relative of... Or rather, a sister of blondie. Oh. Okay, the reason there's a distinctive difference. One, brownie is using cocoa powder. That's why it's dark. Mm-hmm. This is brown, brownish, dark brown. While blondie, what we're going to do today is actually using brown sugar and no cocoa powder. Instead, we use button couverture chocolate.
So,
adik-beradik
dia lah. What are the ingredients roughly?
Okay, the ingredients will be all-purpose flour. Mm-hmm. We have eggs, mm-hmm. We have butter, mm-hmm. We have brown sugar. Mm-hmm. This brown sugar gives it the distinctive flavor. Mm-hmm. Then we have some baking powder, mm-hmm. And chocolate buttons and a bit of nuts.
Nuts?
Yeah, walnuts.
Walnuts. Usually got one language. Walnuts. Couldn't know. Our walnut brown color. Whatever the deal.
So are you going to help me?
Me?
Okay. You put the butter inside.
Are we cooking the butter?
We are actually heating up the butter.
So first you
here.
Yeah.
Okay.
So punya.
Nak buat dulu ni dah, apa dah pergi belum?
Belum. So remember everybody, we must preheat the oven to 170 degrees Celsius.
Don't forget lah, pergi dah oven. Kalau nanti kita panjat dah lepas ni kan.
Okay.
Brown sugar. Ni kita pasang. Careful. I scared you. Hope you're wrong.
No, she's a pro, don't worry.
Okay.
Oh, ni semua.
Jangan percaya.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
You cannot boil it, you have to just melt it.
Okay.
Mm.
Okay. Remember, don't boil, just melt it, okay? Melt, don't boil, okay?
Melt, don't boil.
Melt, don't boil.
But how do you melt without boiling again?
Just melt it lah, then you stop it, boil. Sorry pun, semua nak aku explain ke?
Tapi aku cakap nak don't boil.
Explain, tengok je lah ke sini. Kan camera? Camera,
melt, don't boil. Oh, melt, don't boil.
You not see camera? Yeah. Melting already, right?
Yeah.
Then don't boil.
Camera, good job. See? Can you do properly? I need some attention on you. Huh? Not
you put the...
Okay, Abi, you want to do?
Okay, you take over.
But I don't want to do that one. I want to do.
She want to see the flour.
So you must
actually transfer.
Turn this way. Check, turn this way.
Okay. Not yet, not yet. This one has to be in here first. Okay, done. The fire is off. Here. Everything.
Are you trying to steal chef's attention from me?
No.
Okay, now I have to, you want to see the flour, right? Okay, this is the flour and the baking powder and the salt.
Remember Reese never ending flour sifting.
Can I mix everything inside the one bag?
Yes, and you sift it.
Yes, you're so kind. I like you.
I'm trying to say she doesn't like me.
Ree will explicitly say who she likes. Okay? Yeah lah, you stop saying who you like lah.
No, but I like Shani.
You are insisting ah.
Tengok.
Aku terlalu sikit. Bagus. Ni namanya
you put people to sip lah.
Yes, we need two people to sip the flour, people. It's called due practice.
Bekerja sama. It's called teamwork. Muafakat membawa
berkata. Teamwork will bring benefits.
What else you want to
do? Is there other?
Who's going to make
Joe.
See. It's okay. This will be the mixture. Easy? Do you need any machine?
No.
No, need hand machine.
So what if we use mixer? Can we use mixer for this?
Why do you need to use mixer?
I don't know, because some people don't know muscle too.
Yeah, people like me.
Yeah. There's a reason why.
Yeah, you can just use, but it's no need to. There's no technicalities that you need to whip up or anything. Just mix it. It's very simple. Okay? Now what you do is actually you add the
very sugary.
Chocolate!
Buttons.
Chocolate button.
This is walnut.
Very, very nice walnut.
But chef says
you can use any nut that you like.
Yeah. But just a tip that you need to toast your nuts lah
beforehand.
So this is already toasted already. Okay. Like in the fridge. Yeah.
Okay.
So toast your nut because if you keep your product, you can stay longer and without the rancid.
Stay longer when you roast your nuts.
Okay, so roast it before you put inside. Okay,
okay.
Let's go.
Is it? You're done?
Okay, that's it. We're done.
Yeah.
Let me just pretend that I'm the one who did it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Shh. Translation. you, don't lie lie.
Okay, it's done.
Yay, so we have our food inside.
Yes, okay. But before that, you need to grease it.
Crinkle
paste.
Okay. If you don't have this very wonderful spray, we're not going to show you the brand, so don't buy it.
Use butter.
Yeah, just use butter if you don't have this. Only pro chef.
Butter and brush.
Okay.
I know why you knock. The reason you knock so that there's no bubble in between and you have an even surface.
Yeah, but this one don't have any aeration. You just need to level it on so you won't have a crooked
crumbling.
But anyway, give it to her for trying.
When you come for class, remember to be a participative student, okay? Like, we even answer wrongly, so never.
Yeah, when you know you do wrong, she will correct you, she will give you the right answer, you can do correctly.
Yeah, at least she won't scold you like shove you.
Bali bali, aku punya.
Chef Mimi, very nice one.
Yeah.
So you see,
I say no, but she's still very friendly.
Yeah,
not like you know. Mimi like you better than Shaw. Shaw will speak up in general.
Baya, baya.
So while waiting, we just like to tell you that if you like seeing us bake with Chef Mimi, you can also bake with Chef Mimi yourself, okay? Because we will be having classes, okay? So baking classes taught by Chef Mimi.
It's going to be like a flower then.
Okay, so go to our website www.halalfoodhunt.com. Check back over there, we will have classes listed. You can register and pay for all your classes on the website. Click on the Halal Bake section. There will be a tab for baking classes.
Yeah,
okay?
Each classes consists of different recipes. Mm-hmm. And if you think you like the particular recipe and you want to master it with her, do sign up on our website again and make sure you let us know and we would love to meet you also.
Classes begin November 2014, okay?
We are back and the blondie is ready.
Fresh out of the oven.
It's still hot.
And it's very nice.
And it's very nice.
You guys cannot see but I already feel that we started eating.
And it's very nice.
And it's very nice.
It's very nice.
It's
so nice.
It's so sedap.
Yes, so sedap. Enak.
Yeah.
Delicious.
So sangat
sangat delicious. Eat. Betul tak?
Sangat.
Sembarang aja.
Yes.
Right? I cannot say French word. Later, the French people scold me.
This is so sedap that I just have to find out something, you know? Because I deal a lot with home bakers who like to sell us stuff either for review or for us to sample to sell on our site, right? A few of you guys actually send us blondies. And we felt so cheated because those were not blondies. This is a blondie.
Tipu.
Lies.
Tipa.
Tipu.
Tipa ta tipu ta tipu tipu ta tipa. Yo! Tipa ta tipu ta tipu tipu ta tipa. Yo! Okay. Anyway, people, if you want to bake properly, remember the class that we mentioned. And we can do a test now, but we choose not to. We want to find out the taste. Bye-bye. Our recipe pack.
Yeah, bye recipe pack. And then you can try it for yourself. Watch our videos and then you can make it for yourself, right Chef Mimi?
Yeah.
And you can actually attend her class if you would love her to teach you.
Yeah, so she's not stingy with anything, she'll share with you everything she knows.
Yeah.
Okay? So that you can be a better baker.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Please.
Is there a frosting for this?
No, it's good like that.
Oh yes, it's really good like that.
Okay? So remember, whenever you do anything, it's always
halal first,
everything else later! Can we use the spray?
Yeah. Don't spray each other.
Hey. Oh, no, thanks for giving me the idea.
I was about to do that. Come on, Joe, come on, do it! Do it! Do it.